Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and by title you know that in this video I'm going to review few products from the brand Iris. And in case you people are new to my channel, then consider subscribing to my channel and be a part of my YouTube family. So without further ado, let's get started. So the products were sent to me by Iris people. So the stories goes like this. They have mailed me up and they asked me whether I'm interested in reviewing their product. So before saying yes, I'm a person who actually hops on the product's website, like brand, but whatever brand has approached me. So I went to their website to review what exactly are their products. And the two products which actually gravitated me towards the brand was their lenses and their lashes, that magnetic lashes. If you people are following me like since quite a long time, you people know that I don't use fake lashes. I actually don't feel comfortable with them, and I touch wood, I'm blessed with good lashes, so that's also one of the reasons. But when I saw their lashes and it states that it was magnetic, I was like, let me just try this because it actually deserves a review. So I said, yes, I am interested, and I am interested in lenses and magnetic lashes. And they were like, even you can opt for our eyebrow product. I was like, yeah, why not? Let's just get me all these three products and let me review for my YouTube family. So that's how the story was. And I received the product and it came in a package like this along with their boxes inside. So yeah, we'll review the products one by one. So let's just get started. So we will review the product one by one, but before that, in case you people are interested in the products which I am mentioning, and apart from that, if you want to buy any product on their website and want to avail a discount, then they are actually giving a discount of 15% to my viewers. All you have to do, use a coupon code PILE45 and you will get 15% on your bill amount. The very first product is Perfecting Eyebrow Brush, and the product comes into a box like this where it is mentioned the color over here with a gray format. I ordered smoky gray, however they have five colors, and I'll just let you know the five colors. That's matte black, chocolate mousse, light roast, dark roast, and smoky gray. That's the one which I ordered, and the price of this one is $18. However, now it is available for $12 for 0.3 gram. Now talking about the product itself, the very first thing which I noticed was that it has a built-in spoolie brush, which I am a big fan of. And here is our pencil. Now this pencil has a wax texture. That means the product will stay onto your hair as well as onto your stick for a longer period of time. I will say that it is a fine kind of a product for me, but it really makes the job easy. I'm a big fan of powder, not a cream product, but I won't lie that I hate it or I didn't like it. I like the product. I will experiment it more and I'll update you about that on my Instagram, so do follow me over there. So that is how I felt about the first product. Now coming towards the product number two, which actually blown my mind, is their lenses. So they have three collections: Essential, Passion and Intense. I ordered from the Intense collection, and the shade which I went ahead and ordered is Amber Brown. So this is the shade I opted for, without prescription. However, if you have a prescription, you can opt for that. So the products comes in a packaging like this. My lens was sealed over here along with a lens case, so that is a yay for me. Now let's talk about the experience with this lens. I have used, I'm not criticizing any brand over here, but I have used Fresh Look lenses, and this is way better in terms of the comfort it is giving to my eye. I cannot even explain you. This is the most comfortable lens I have used so far. If among all the products which I'll be reviewing today, I can recommend you one product, it has to be the lenses. I absolutely love it. The moment I applied it, I felt like a diva. And more than that, it is so comfortable, so comfortable. Take my words, it's the best comfortable lenses I have tried yet. Now coming towards product number three, and it has a story like in terms of my experience, but before that I would like to tell you the price and the design which I opted for. So I opted for Full On Drama, and the price of this one is $39. However, presently it is on sale for $29, and you can use my code to get further discount. So the extension comes in a packaging like this. So here were my lashes, the one which I'm presently wearing. As I've mentioned before, that I am not a fan of fake eyelashes, and the only reason is that once you remove the lashes, the biggest hassle comes to remove the glue. I don't know about you people, but it is a big hassle for me. I don't like it at all, and that is the reason of me not opting for fake lashes. But once I got to know about magnetic lashes, I was like, oh wow, you don't have to use a glue. That means no more hassling, like no more struggle you have to do in order to remove that glue once your lashes are off. And I have to try this. I got the lashes while trying it for the first time. I really got irritated and I was like, it's such a tedious job to do. But once you get used to it, trust me, it will make your life so easy. Like if you're going, you are going for a party in the evening or in the night and you are in office, you just want to be very natural. But in the night, you have to be like instant glam up. You just have to use these lashes and you don't have to carry any glue. Like just think about it. It is so easy. Even if you are out for a wedding and all of a sudden you feel that if you're using a glue lashes, you feel like, oh, my lash is actually coming out. Whereas in magnetic, you won't feel that. And if you are not comfortable, you can just remove it and there won't be glue on your lids, like which will be visible. That is the reason of me opting for this, and I am a fan now. I actually got a little bit irritated in the initial stage where it was not sticking and it was becoming difficult, but now I feel so comfortable. I feel so glamorous, so diva, kind of like that. I'm really a fan of this. Like I never thought that I'm going to review this product like this, because the story actually started on a very bad note. However, it is a happy ending, so I'm really happy with the product, I'll say that. That's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. So me, before signing off, I would like to take an opportunity to thank Iris team, because they believed in me, they believed in my channel, they shared such a good quality product, and the product actually came from US. Because most of the time what happens is that company approaches you, but the moment they get to know that you are an Indian YouTuber, they actually don't send a product. But they did that and they sent me such good quality products. And apart from me, they actually thought of you as well, and they have offered you a discount, like to my viewers, which really means a lot to me. That's it. And if you people are ordering anything from Iris, do let me know your thoughts and what did you order from them, because I would like to know that. And do follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. All the links are in the description box. And the last I'll say, take care and stay pretty.